Here we are, preparing the lap in the Slovakia Ring. Over start-finish line. Long, wide, straight. Very good for the Audi RS3. Up to sixth gear. Hard braking, 110 meter. Back to third gear. Over the curbs on the inside. Early full throttle. Light correction. Understeer on the exit. Here you stay in the middle, because from the left it gets smaller, as you see here. High speed right-hander. Should be full throttle. Almost a light lift and some slight oversteer in the middle of the corner. Over the hill, hard braking, back to second gear. Early full throttle, short shift to third. It's the hairpin, then feel the swing with the Audi. To the left, to the right, here is dancing, in the limiter. There we are, up to turn six. Turn six, stay on the inside, you have to wait, patience. Over the curbs on turn seven, hard braking for the hairpin, turn eight. Light wheel spin on the exit, always a lot of power in second gear, and then the high speed up the hill to the left. Very light understeer, really, really, really nice. Hard braking, like a hairpin. Wait, wait, wait. It's T10. Stay on the inside. Accelerate. Short shift to third. Stay on the inside. And feel the swing and try to put full throttle as early as possible because of this long straight and the uphill. Preparing the car for the last corner. Braking before the curbs. Throw it in the corner. It's almost a double apex. Stay on the inside, feel the bite, and start to build up the speed. Take the momentum up through the last corner. And this was one lap with Tom Cornell in Slovakia Ring with the Audi RS3 LMS.